Singer Neeti Mohan and her husband Nihar Pandya welcomed a baby boy on Wednesday night. Neeti Mohan shared a post this morning, in which she announced the big news. Neeti wrote in her post, "Our family, Nihar Pandya and me, are ecstatic to have welcomed our baby boy yesterday. To hold this little one in my arms is the most surreal feeling ever. Still sinking in. We are overjoyed and thank everyone for the love and wishes." Soon after this, congratulatory wishes started pouring in from the couple's family, friends and fans. For the unversed, Nihar and Neeti had announced the pregnancy on their second wedding anniversary this February. Neeti Mohan is best known for singing popular tracks like Ziyare, Ishqwala Love and Saadi Galli Aaja on her resume as a singer. Nihar Pandya is a model turned actor, who featured in films such as Manikarnika, The Queen of Jhansi. News Desk.